imagination is a flame that dies. And I'm wondering these days if it's worth the trouble to get out of my bed when the sun comes up. Thank you.